people of God, we have to have a mindset to get it right. Stop making all of these excuses that you're old. Stop making all of these excuses that you've been living for a long time. Stop making all of these excuses that you're young and don't know it yet. Stop making all of these excuses that I'm trying to get it right. I'm not perfect. Stop making all of these excuses and just have the mindset, God, correct me when I'm wrong. God, correct me and put me on the right path. God, do what you have to do. You discipline me. The word of God says he disciplines those that he loves. Do not despise the discipline of God, because he disciplines those that he loves. God is watching. And so look at verse number 3, you guys. Let's go to verse number 3 of Proverbs chapter number 15. Let's go there with me, okay? It says, the Lord is watching everywhere, keeping his eye on both evil and good. Very practical scripture right there. The Lord is watching everywhere. He's watching everywhere. He's watching everything. And so just because the world is accepting to certain behaviors and lifestyles, right? It doesn't mean that God is not watching. Come on now. It says that the eyes of the Lord is watching everywhere, keeping his eye on good and evil. And so people want to question our God and say, where is God at? He's watching. He's watching. He knows. He's watching. He's watching. He's observing. He's observing us. And we have to understand this. He's watching the evil in our society. He's watching the lifestyles in our society. He's watching the foolery and trickery that's going on in the churches. He's watching this. He's seeing this. He understands it, and he's going to deal with it. We must understand that he is watching, because when you know that someone is watching you, normally when a person with normal behavior wants to be corrected, but there are some evil, manipulative, diabolical spirits out there that does not care. They have an agenda. And we must understand that every agenda God is going to address. These preachers and teachers that's out there manipulating and pulling all of this foolery upon God's people, God is observing and God will deal with it. These individuals that say that they love God and say that they are called by God and all of that, you will know a righteous man or woman by the fruits that they produce. And you must understand that God is watching all good and he's watching all evil, and God is going to address every issue that is happening in our world today. God, he's watching.